Cincinnati police make an arrest in a murder from last month. 30-year-old Shatan Dixon is now charged with killing Sanchez Lee. Dixon was arrested this morning. The 20-year-old victim was shot on April 7th at the Villages of Roll Hill. He died later at the hospital.